from Mako Gold. This morning's Peter Ledwidge. Peter, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to see you, Peter. A couple of bits of news to catch up on. Firstly, yesterday, this announcement, they're extending the strike at Tchaga 2 to 2 kilometres. Yeah, give us a bit more detail.
Yeah. Our crew, exploration crew, has been busy as usual. And so, you know, we're moving towards our maiden resource and trying to increase our footprint. And, you know, we're being quite successful. So we've identified 4 lodes and then some emerging lodes, you know, along that 2 kilometer strike length. So yeah, we have grown that to 2 kilometers. And then on that lode one, we've actually, you know, extended, you know, the mineralization, you know, 140 meters to the southwest, which, you know, bodes well as we're going in towards our maiden resource.
And you say 22 out of 29 holes have intersected significant mineralization at Tchaga.
Yeah, so once again, you know, that's pretty encouraging. You know, we're, you know, some of, you know, they're not all like screamer numbers, but basically what that tells us, you know, and just in this ASX release, you know, we've got a, you know, 36 meters at just over 1 gram, 26 meters at over 1 gram, you know, that includes some, you know, higher grade intervals. And so basically, you know, having 22 out of the 29 holes mineralized tells us that, you know, there's a lot of gold there, and we're going to try to capture as much of it in our maiden resource.
And encouragingly, the mineralization at Tchaga remains open, you say, in all directions.
It does, you know, and then, you know, we think, you know, it's, you know, to the north, to the south, you know, we've got too many targets to drill, sort of thing, but we're being quite methodical, and but basically what's going to happen is, you know, we're going to apply those same principles that we've applied at Tchaga, you know, of identifying new lodes and then extending those lodes in width. We're going to apply that on a permit scale.
So you're getting closer, you say, Peter, to putting out this maiden resource here.
Yeah, you know, we just keep getting these numbers, so we just want to keep adding that to our resource. At one point in time, you know, we're going to have to close off our drilling. I think that's going to happen off, you know, quite quickly. We're finishing off some diamond drilling now, and then we're going, you know, while we're waiting for those results, we'll start drilling on one of the other prospects very shortly.
Well, on the news this morning, hey, Peter, you've brought in $700,000 through the sale of one of your projects in Burkina Faso. Tell us a bit more about this.
Yeah, so that's, you know, something, you know, I think we announced that last year, and then we were waiting for a bunch of administrative paperwork, you know, in Burkina Faso to go through. And so the sale was completed, and then we got the payment from Norgold for $700,000. So we leave that project with kind of mixed feelings, because it was a discovery that Mako made. However, you know, we want to focus on Côte d'Ivoire, but we, you know, we are retaining a 1% NSR that if Norgold's successful in delineating, you know, a significant resource, you know, we get 4.5 million US for it. So we have retained some upside. So I'd hate to part with the project and not retain some upside.
And what is the cash received from the sale here? What does that mean for your bank balance?
Well, you know, as you know, we just completed a $10 million capital raise. A tranche 2 is going to be, should be going in very shortly. We have an EGM in next week, I think it is, or the week after. But basically, what, you know, that adds to our coffers, sort of thing. And now we've got just under $15 million, which places us in a, you know, very enviable position where, you know, we can really aggressively explore all our projects. So that obviously includes a Napié project. We're on the Tchaga prospect, where we're, you know, moving quickly towards our maiden resource. But there's also our Kohogo project, which we're going to start, you know, the second phase of the soil sampling to tighten up the grid. And then shortly after that, we'll be start launching into a maiden drill program on that. So exciting times ahead.
Indeed. Peter, good to see you. Thanks very much.
Thanks for catching up with me.